We're hanging out at Music Mayhem Magazine, TickPick, coming to you from Riot Fest backstage with Lando Chill. I'm excited to chat with you because a lot of bands we've spoken to, they haven't yet performed. You've been out there in the wild.
Yes, sir.
How's it been today?
The crowd is insane. Everyone was so receptive and nice, and the crowd was crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, like, I had people, like, waiting there. I never get used to this type of shit at all.
Well, is there a part of you that gets a little intimidated by the challenge of a festival, but then there also has to be a part of you that wants to rise to that occasion, right?
Oh, yeah, most definitely. There is no bad pressure. I will be nervous. But that doesn't mean I'm afraid.
You channel it.
Use it as a tailwind instead of a headwind. You know, I'm on my path, so, like, nothing's necessarily going to, like, be terrible.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
the
yeah.
worst thing you could do is, like, fall off stage, forget a few lines.
Right.
And that's not that bad.
Be human.
Yeah,
yeah.
Exactly. And that's what people want. They
exactly.
want honesty.
We're here in Chicago at Douglas Park.
Yeah, Douglas
See?
Park.
See, first time ever in the city and at the fest,
yeah,
and I'm learning.
Buddy.
I'm learning. But you grew up here on the South Side.
Yeah, South Side. Not
so,
even Calumet.
Describe the vibe of the city and just the convergence of this scene and just the culture of Chicago overall.
Chicago is a very segregated place. So everyone who is very different from very different backgrounds, especially very, very different states, coming to converge in Douglas Park, which is a predominantly Black and Latino area, is like crazy as well as like really cool because it gives people credence to explore outside of their comfort zone,
right.
as well as a little open-mindedness to be somewhere where they'd never been, as well as talk to and converse to people that they would not normally, like, you know, talk to.
Right.
It's really cool to be able to be a part of something like Riot Fest, but also have Riot Fest different. You know what I'm saying? Like, in a different place than, like, Lala or, like, Pitchfork, where it's like, hey, Grant Park, let me go to, like, the Lakeshore and shit. Nah, like, we're in, like, Chicago.
What makes, I should say, Riot Fest different than anybody else?
Well, I grew up on, like, pop punk and, like, alternative music.
Right.
Classical vibes and, like, smooth jazz. So, like, Kenny G, Mozart, Luther Vandross, and, like, Sum 41. This represents everything that I grew up on, but so much more. Like, I'm a hip-hop artist. But I think there's, like, a little bit of forgetfulness when it comes to, like, hip-hop and the history of hip-hop and the history of punk that's so much more diverse than we like to give it credit for. Because what our music represents, what our words represent, what like punk is, what hip hop is, and understand that we all come from a similar place. The love, support, and meaningfulness transcends like whatever the fuck people want to like pigeonhole us in and what holes they want to put us in. We're more than that. A lot of people don't know what they like until they've heard it. A lot of people don't know what they need until they've heard it. And I didn't know what I needed when I was a kid until like I listened to Fall Out Boy and Sum 41, like, you know, Rise Against. That start gave me the courage to be able to be our emerging hip-hop artist, you know what I'm saying? And I will always be forever grateful for, like, you know, Fall Out Boy, Cobra Starship, like, the alternative shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, dude, fucking Travi, what?
Gym Class Heroes.
Gym Class fucking Heroes. They, like, seeing a Black dude up there, man, like, killing it.
Right.
Like, that was what gave me the courage to be, like, myself, to my family, but also to the fucking world. And so I thank them, as well as thank everyone who's performed out here today, as well as y'all, for giving us a platform, the vibe.
Well said, Lando Chill. Thanks for stopping by.
Hell yeah. Thank you. Awesome.